Water and maybe a cold beer, I would be grateful.